presenting the further adventures of everybody's favorite hero, the monster who's faster than lightning, stronger than steel, smarter than a speeding bullet. It's Super Grover!
And I am cute, too!
And now to our story.
Yes, now to our story!
Today's story begins somewhere on the streets of Metro City where little Judy Fenstermacher is about to face an ordeal.
Oh, dear. Oh, now what am I going to do? My grocery bag has broken, and I have no way to carry them home. What's that? Up in the sky! It's a bird! It's a plane! It's... It's Super Grover.
Oh.
Everything okay?
Oh, yes, except for the super headache.
Oh,
are you having a picnic?
No, my bag broke and I have no way to carry my groceries home.
Oh, do not cry, little girl.
I wasn't planning to.
Oh, my super brain will find a way to cope. Fortunately, I have brought along a Super Grover emergency kit.
Oh.
Highly portable, too.
Oh, good.
Let us see here. What have we got here that would help carry all those groceries home? Boy, they're all over the street, are they not?
Yeah.
Okay, let us see. What we got? How about roller skates? How about putting them on roller skates? No, I guess not. Okay, how about string. How about some string? We tie all the packages up. Get the, all the cartons together.
I don't think string will work very well.
I did not say very well. I just thought, okay. Let's see. What else we got here? We got some, how about glue? I know, we get the glue. We glue all those packages all together there, okay? And then you take them home in one big globule, Okay, super ideas do not grow on trees. Let's see, what is that? Let's check this out. Let's see. We got the tambourine.
Tambourine?
What else? Banana? What else is there?
A banana?
We got an empty box. That's what we got. Oh, do not worry. I'll put my super mind to thinking. What can we do? We need something to carry these groceries home in.
What we need is an empty box.
Something like maybe, an empty box maybe, Let's see.
An empty box. I can put my groceries in that empty box, and I can carry them home.
Wait. How about putting all these groceries in that empty box, and you can carry them home?
What a good idea.
Aha! Oh, Super Grover has done it again. Yes, protect your small children and bunny rabbits. A monster of extreme cuteness, doing brave deeds around
the
world.
Already, Grover.
Yes, I'm not finished. Doing brave deeds around the world. Thank you for being such a good little girl. Oh, I need to help you.
Oh, thank you. Goodbye, Grover.
Yes, I am now going to go home and take all this stuff. Wait a second. I do not have a box to take this stuff home in anymore. What am I going to do? Taxi! Taxi!